like they say, you might as well get into yourself. Ain't nobody else into you except for the ones that you know are. You know what I mean? Enjoy yourself, enjoy you, and enjoy your life. You only get one. There's nothing wrong with being proud of the way God made you. There's nothing wrong with being proud. And I mean the good kind of pride, not the, you know what I mean? When you're working out, when you doing the best you can, when you doing the best you can to make your own money, when you're doing the best you can to try to love and help and improve other people, you know what I'm saying? I mean, what more can you ask for in this life? I want to give a shout out to my homie, Dave. Be encouraged. Be encouraged, homeboy. I'm telling you, I already know how you're feeling. I can hear it in your voice today. Be encouraged. You know, we should be able to hear our loved ones when they're in distress. But be encouraged, homie. Keep your head up. I'll be feeling a certain kind of way, certain kind of days, you know what I'm saying? But we keep going. We got to keep going, man. You know what I mean? Standing at gym, that's that. I'd be helping, man. I'd be helping. I ain't in there trying to be big or trying to be the big monster dude or none of that. I'm in there just because, man, you know what I mean? It helps. It's like starting over. It's like creating in yourself a new day, a new life. You know what I mean? Well, you know what I mean by a new life. You feel good all over again. You know what I'm talking about? So anyway, for all y'all out there that's discouraged, keep your heads up. Let's keep moving. Everybody always going to have something bad to say about something good. Always remember that. God bless.